Is death knocking at your door?
There's gotta be a better way. Not sure what it is, but there sure got to be one. Teeth are actually itching, but really, this is fabulous. This is not that bad. Can't really complain about this one.
Excellent. You have left your calling card. Now make yourself scarce while I attend to other matters.
Yeah. animals, let's be frank, are dumb. Why won't people just come out into the open and admit it? Animals are stupid. They don't use money, they don't have thumbs, they have no people skills, they're lazy. I mean, we all have to work, nobody likes it. Life is hardship. I've never done a thing I wanted to do my entire life. Comeuppance for the animals, my friends. They've gotten a free ride far too long. And so, quite frankly, have all of you. You're fired. Meeting adjourned, gentlemen.
Not just yet.
No.
Yes.
No, we have nothing to say to each other.
I come with a warning.
Peanut butter!
Set the animals free, Franklin. Set the animals free before it's too late.
You're out of your mind. Do you know what would happen if I freed all the animals?
We could make breakfast tacos.
Nope, can't do it. Animal research is too important to science.
The wheels are already in motion. Do the right thing, or this company will fall.
Look here, friend. I know you're an employee, and I know that you're in the building, and I know that when I find you, I'm gonna poke you in the eye. Shut down main elevator access to all hubs. Those little crawdads aren't going anywhere.
Now entering main hub. As always, the plane is antagonizing the lunch lady.
This is the first of many obstacles you will face. The elevator before you leads to freedom, but the power has been cut off in order to prevent your escape. Your goal, restore the power.
What's all this then? Escaped animals. Well, congratulations. Honestly, you look like a pair of fine gents, you do. Good teeth. I bet you might even escape. Right then. Elevator. See it there? Get you out of this hub. The problem is him. Fat friend there controls the elevator. Lucky for you, he's got self-esteem issues and an affinity for
chocolate.
Now, look over there. That's the cafeteria. Chocolate lives there. A ton of it. Get the idea? But you need to get to that ledge over there before anything else. Now, I'll wager that if you swing that chain over your head, real fast-like, you'll glide right across like a dandelion. Got it? Right then! My master's calling me.
I can actually feel my insides. I'm tickled.
Genron employees, secure near the cabin. Call engine 115 for containment specialist. Thank you.
Oh my! Looks like Hassenpfeffer's back on the menu, boys.
She's talking about, like, hash browns, right? Mother!
Thank you.
hears about this.
Consider yourself breakfast served.